they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here, dude?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, his bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Ah, the intensive treatment lobby. Hasn't the plant lady done a good job of sprucing up the place? Batman's been busy. Haven't you noticed that someone's missing down there?
You heard, Joker.
Joker was right. I found someone.
Long enough, those plants mutate and give off poisonous spores that, with prolonged exposure, shuts down the nervous system. No? I knew there was something I forgot to tell you guys.
Try to get in here.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Here. Damn it!
This building is ours. Joker said so.
Batman's here. He's screwing with us.
Leave him here. Run out and find the bat.
Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Hello? There's a body on the
Get over here, everyone, on me! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold. Anyone got a way out of this? We gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, I'm coming with you. Wait up, I'll watch your back. That? Damn! Batman's screwing with us! Hold up, I'm coming with you!
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Joker was right, I found someone! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking! Leave him here! Spread out and find the bat! Is no one gonna shut that thing off? Jeez! I'll go! Damn! Batman's screwing with us! You too? What happened? Just wake up, come on! What are we gonna do now?
Be careful. anyone catch the game last night?
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man. He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
Oblivion.
Mr. Joker aimed to take over this bunhouse, like many of us. I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. There's a kind of big smile on my face. I decided he had a point. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. His work so well. Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
As much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
What's down there?
Killer Croc cell.
Oh, you've heard the story. My colleagues.
Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again. Oh.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
It's the bat!
For the bat.
Suits me fine.
It's the bat!
Name Waylon Jones, aka Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
Not now.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
On your bones.
Ah!
sight.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Thank you.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
I can taste you already. Home.
not down here.
Joker says the back.
He's here!
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.